Digital value stream optimization is, in my view, an important tool for the future. We always try to optimize production here. We want to be faster than others and at the same time be able to do something more. And this objective drives us. To achieve our aims, we have been looking for a tool for many years which makes value stream mapping easier.
Wertstromanalyse einfacher macht.
Digital value stream optimization is an analysis tool, not a control tool, which means that, via analysis, we always look at the past, at historical data, and then try to draw conclusions from this data or to initiate optimization that will then change the future. Value streams are measured, so that means the order flow process of items going through my production. Digital value stream optimization is a tool for the targeted improvement of processes, with a focus on increasing overall manufacturing efficiency. It is strongly based on classic value stream management, except that we continuously and automatically record all key figures in the value stream, such as throughput time, inventories, and machine performance. The goal is to change processes in such a way that lead times ultimately become shorter and to find optimization in the process cost area. The information that we need for this and the evaluation and simply the monitoring, I'm firmly convinced that we will achieve these aims with this digital value stream optimization. Many manufacturing companies already collect a lot of data, but for just as many, there are still blind spots in the manufacturing processes. Manufacturers need a solution to make these blind spots visible to get an overall picture of their manufacturing. We relied on a fairly new technology of indoor localization to be able to seamlessly record material flows. For very old machines or workstations, we rely on sensor technology or digital worker self-recording. Within a very short installation time, data from workstations, very old machines or equipment, and even forklifts or load hoists and their movement are recorded. Due to the seamless data acquisition of manufacturing and intralogistics processes, as well as dwell times of material at machines and buffers, weak points can be detected, which are systematically improved with optimizations without losing sight of the overall efficiency, the value stream. This link to all this data, from machine data acquisition to production data acquisition, is actually represented by the value stream. That is to say, everything is bundled and presented in a processable form, which we can then use to uncover potential.
The
data we collect is the data we don't get via status recording on the machines or via feedback that is already part of the existing process. At the end of the day, this is also movement data. It is data about dwell times in buffer layers, and it is so incredibly important. Only with the knowledge of when a certain filling level is reached in the buffer can I trigger transports that are to be increasingly autonomous and automated. To do that, I need this information. To have done the whole thing digitally, that's the exciting part of the story actually. We use technologies that enable us in a simple way to absorb and evaluate data, and we are then away from, let's say, elaborately designed charts that have to be filled in by hand, from measurement results or stopwatches. All of that comes naturally from this data.
Das alles kommt eigentlich wie selbstverständlich aus diesen Daten.
After the installation comes a phase of data collection, and on the basis of this data, several optimization workshops take place, where we look at certain examples and then develop ideas and derive measures from them. In the initial phase, a great deal of coaching takes place through SCHULER Consulting, and more, this is then taken over by our customers so that they can continue it themselves.
Was in den letzten Jahren immer deutlicher geworden ist,
what has become increasingly clear in recent years is that while we already had a lot of information to successfully map a value stream, we simply didn't have enough. And that's why we've put a lot of emphasis on this technology being used in all the buffers, in the picking areas, and ultimately bringing us the data that we don't have today.
Eingesetzt wird und uns die Daten letztendlich bringt, die wir heute noch nicht haben.
We will use digital value stream optimization as a permanent part of our production, planning and steering process. This is not a temporary project, but actually a permanent installation, and therefore, I believe, a very, very important step into the future.
Ganz, ganz wichtiger Schritt in die Zukunft.